So to begin our journey, we have an event that just missed out on inclusion at the Olympics. It's one that requires guts, determination and style. It's jumping off the end of a dock with a mullet.
Here's the dock.
Jump, bitch.
Man, chill the fuck out.
And the mullet.
Nice.
Just jump.
And now the jump.
I can do anything with a mullet. I feel like Superman almost.
I'm not sure you've seen Superman.
My friends were just like, oh yeah, you can't do it, you piece of shit. You have a mullet and you're a piece of shit. I was just like, wow, dude. Suck my dick, bro. Like, I really don't want to deal with this shit right now. I'm just trying to have some fun times. I hit my knee and ate shit.
But the reason for doing it was...
I had a fucking mullet. I had to do something awesome.